That's Kukui nuts. Now, Kukui is a euphorb. It's in the euphorbiaceae family. Euphorbs are notoriously poisonous, and if nothing else, they'll give you diarrhea. So, Kukui, castor, there's a bunch of spurges and things that are in that family, poinsettia. So, this needs to be cooked. Do not eat raw Kukui nuts, and it's mixed with Hawaiian salt. It's baked. In my book, actually, there's a recipe for how to make enomona, how to extract the oil too.